In this video, we're going to make a thought bubble. If you want, you can download the image, the link is in the video description. When we have brought our image into GIMP, you'll start by making a new layer. Press Ctrl+Shift+N on your keyboard. Name the layer Thought Bubble. Leave the fill type on transparency. And click OK. Press the E key on your keyboard to make the ellipse select tool active. Select the second mode from the left, which is Add to Current Selection. Now we make an oval selection where we want our thought bubble to come. Then we make two or three smaller bubbles like shown in the video. Click and drag the white background color to one of the bubbles to fill it with the color white. Go to the menu bar, click Select, and here we click to Path. Then to Edit, and there we click Stroke Path. Make the line width 15 and hit the Stroke button. When we stroke the path instead of the selection, we get neater lines. Now we press Ctrl+Shift+A to deselect our selection. Press T on your keyboard to activate the text tool. Triple click on the font name and type in the font you want to use. I've chosen for the font Segu Print Bold. Press the Tab key and change the size to 50. Now we drag out a framework where we want to have text. Then type in your text. When we hover over the font icon in the toolbox and roll the mouse wheel without clicking, we can see different fonts pass by, which gives us an easy way to choose a font. Now we select the text by click and drag and adjust its size by clicking the triangles. Then deselect the text by clicking in it. Then we use the corners and/or the handles of the framework to reposition the text. To finish off, go to Image, hit Flatten Image. And there we have it, a nice thought bubble. I hope this helps, and if that's the case, please don't forget to like, subscribe and leave a nice comment to support my channel. Thanks very much for watching.